A Falls Township man has been charged in the killing of a toddler. 45-year-old Shawn Robert Felmey was taken into custody this morning in Florida. He'll be extradited to Bucks County. Police say Felmey killed a 22-month-old boy at the Commons at Fallsington Apartments in December. The medical examiner found the little boy was most likely thrown or swung onto the basement floor.